Hi friends, welcome to my recipe channel. Today let's make a delicious recipe with paneer and peas, that is paneer peas masala. These are the ingredients. Take a look on it. Now let's start with the recipe. Take a kadai and add 3 spoons of ghee or 3 spoons of butter, and add 1 spoon of cumin seed and some urad dal. When the seed starts to splutter, you can add 5 garlic cloves and 5 little pieces of ginger. To this, add 2 onions that are roughly chopped. Saute them in the oil. Add some cashews and saute it along with the onions. Add 3 tomatoes that are roughly chopped. Add some salt and cook the tomatoes. While this is cooking, we can roast the paneer in ghee. So take a pan and add some ghee and add the paneer and just roast them in the ghee. This is optional. And here the tomatoes are well cooked, so you can off the flame and let it to cool, and then you can grind them. And here the paneer is also nicely fried in ghee. This step is optional. If you don't want to fry your paneer, you don't want to fry it. Add the cooked tomatoes and onion to a jar and grind them to a smooth paste. So after grinding them, I have added them to a pan. So now we can add these spice powders. 1 spoon of coriander powder, 1 spoon of garam masala and 2 spoons of chili powder and some salt. Add the required salt and now mix all the spice powders and again cook this. Nicely mix and cook for 2 minutes and then you can add water, and again you can cook this by closing the lid. Cook for 5 minutes. After that you can add the peas. Add the peas and again cook this for 10 minutes. Now I am going to add the paneer. The peas is cooked, so you can add the paneer at last and again cook this again for 5 minutes. You can add the methi leaves at last. So paneer peas masala is ready. You can off the flame. The delicious paneer peas masala is ready to serve. You can have this along with chapati or any fried rice or any variety rice. So try this delicious gravy recipe and give me your comments. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more recipes. Thank you.